I'm talking to Dr. Richard Shaffer, who is an oncologist who treats Ledderhose and Dupuytrens with radiotherapy. Richard, can you tell me how well does radiotherapy actually work for Ledderhose? What does it do?
Thanks, Alan. So there was a trial coming from Germany, Professor Siebenschmidt, in 2012, where he treated more than 150 patients and followed them up for a little bit more than 5 years on average. And these are all patients who had got worse over the last 6 to 12 months. In other words, increased nodules, increased cores, and more symptoms. Most of them had previous insoles, steroid injections, and anti-inflammatory treatment, but not all of them. And basically, they were counseled about their options. So in other words, they were offered more conservative treatment, or surgery, or radiotherapy. And the patients themselves chose which treatment they wanted. And slightly more than 60% of them chose radiotherapy. And the other ones, about 40%, formed the control group. And control meaning they didn't have radiotherapy. And the results were, in his trial, that between 70 and 80% of people got a benefit. And when we look at benefit, what we're talking about is, did their symptoms improve? Did they have less pain? And was their function better? In other words, you know, were they walking better? And in the radiotherapy group, as I say, between about 70 or 80% got benefit. In the control group, interestingly, some of them did get slightly better, but that was between about 5 and 20%. So obviously that tells us that if you have radiotherapy, there's a much greater chance of getting better with radiotherapy than compared to radiotherapy. I actually looked at my patients a number of years ago, and I found exactly the same thing. And in summary, 79% of people got better with radiotherapy, but 21% of people didn't. So that was very, very consistent with those results. The other thing to say is that the side effects in most patients are very, very minor. And in summary, radiotherapy is a safe and effective treatment for Ledderhose disease.
Great, thank you.